What do I have to do today? I have to get my hair cut, maybe become handsome, and then I've got to do some work. I gotta go to the gun range and set up for the match tomorrow. That sounds fun. Let's do that.
Feels much better. I don't know. It looks much better. Alright, got that done.
Alright, so it's going to be day 22 of my vlog every day challenge, and I put some new sights on my Glock 34. This is kind of, let's see if I can kind of show you the sight picture. Something like that. Nice crisp front. Back just a little blurry, but it's got really big, really tall sights, really deep, and plenty of daylight on both sides. Just looks like a lot of that if you make it out. But these are Vogel Dynamic fiber optic front sights. I'm gonna run that and some thin one chubby tomorrow. And just to try this out before I go to a sanctioned match, just kind of testing my gear out. I got a tension match. Getting ready for that. Got my hair cut done and all that stuff. So I think I got everything done today that I need to get done. Alright, so it's day 22 of my vlog every day of April challenge. And I'm in the office. I got my bookshelf all loaded up there. I'm just getting ready for my match tomorrow. Everything's loaded. And guns clean and stuff. So I'm going to shoot IDPA in the morning and make sure that my ranks are good. stuff. I went and helped set up today, but I didn't get any footage by the time I got there. I haven't had everything set up. I'm really not too comfortable getting the camera out in front of other people and talking to the camera. I'll get used to it someday, right? But anyways, vlog every day of April challenge, day 22. I think I got it pretty much done. Thanks.